is how I hand feed Tiki. Okay. Find the hole. Oh no. Yan, dali, dali, dali. Oh no, 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 no. Here, here, here. Tiki. Tiki. Okay. Thank So this is my homemade feeding bottle, actually cold feeding bottle. So it is just a bottle of C2 zero barrel. I cut a hole here and then I put a rubber balloon here and of course to tighten it a rubber band, and then there's a hole at the middle where they can insert their beak to get the food. And of course, by the way, I'm using bio 1 or bio 2 for their feeds because it is formulated for chicks. Okay, so guys, once again, this is Tiki, and then the other bird is still on their carrier. Tiki! Tiki, go! Tiki! Tiki, Tiki! Alright, there you go! Wow! Okay, so thank you for watching. Hit like and subscribe, guys.